Don't you've done that. Please. No!
Back in a minute, guys. Shit. It's gonna take me another fucking 2 hours. God damn it. Back in a minute. Yes. Oh my god. Oh. He's dead. No, he's not. No.
Oh, no!
No!
You bitch! You cheeky bitch!
Oh my god. Yes, there we go. Damn it. There we go. One part. This is basically where it gets easy. There we go. I think that's probably the fight over. No, of course not. Well, this will be it over now, probably. Shut up. Crap. I don't know what she's weak to anymore. Get her to research it. And I'll just attack that. And she's still weak it. We've done it. These bosses were gay. I can tell you that now. That's it. We've done it. The amount of time I put into that was insane. Oh my god. Oh my, that's a lot of experience. I'm getting leveled up twice. Oh. Must be Nigo Mata leveling up. Dear God. Oh my God, like. Murage. Oh, that's an upgraded fire move now. Brilliant. Right, watch this cutscene. We're shaving. And then I'm ending it. Yes.
serve you right.
Good for you. No, it wasn't easy. Oh yeah, the Hulk Hogan shadows. They're actually pretty easy if you knew how to fight them. Luckily Akihiko managed to have a weakness. And I fought four of them, not in one fight. Two of them in two fights. And I got a lot of experience from them. So, luckily that happened. Just learned knockdown. Be a good tactic. Damn it. Me. Hey, he was thinking. Do you think Mitsuru Senpai is saying fuck it because it was the right thing to do? Or was it just because she's a nice persona user and we need her? Eh, for the right reasons. I guess so. Whether or not she joins us, look to her. Sorry to bring this up out of the blue. Sorry if you can't hear me as well, I'm probably gonna post the audio. Get a chance, I'll show you. Oh, 15. Oh my god, Nigamata's level 10? Ooh. That's my meh. And orange item. Or Storm King. Teardrop. That shouldn't be there. Or Pixie. Sold a lot of stuff as well. Apsaris's something to do with Apsara. Turned into that, like one of their moves, like Tsukaji or something like that. And turned into that. So yeah, Apsaris leveled up a few times, so did Angel. We'll talk to Kenji. Alright, I'll talk to him and then I'll see if... You know, with Kenji for a while, the bond between you seems to be growing. The relationship could become stronger soon. It's getting dark out. Decided to go back to the dorm. Lovely. Okay. Oh, by the way, Kutsuki-san told me that the antique shop in Colonial Mall is opening now. We should check it out sometime. Maybe we should, and that'll be in for the next session. Hope you enjoyed it, guys, and bye. When the saves. As you can see, yeah. Almost a save. So this is now the new save. Yeah, right. Sorry about me being really quiet today, guys. I don't know. Got a headache. Yeah, next session we'll go to the antique store. probably be able to beat the tables now as well. So yeah, we'll see you in the next session. Bye.